Good afternoon, one and all.
Good afternoon.
And thank you very much for being here in this afternoon. Yeah. So thank you, viewers, for viewing the videos, and please do keep watching it and sharing it. And once again, thank you, Help Talk, for giving us the platform to be here and to speak out whatever we feel, so that it is beneficial for both. Thank you so much. So today's topic we are having is gratitude for great living. So great living is something we all want, isn't it? Everybody desires a great living. But obviously the definitions for great living is various and varying for each and every individual. Because great living for some of the people will be like having some good things, having some good materialistic things in life. For somebody it can be physical fitness, for someone it can be something spiritual. So the great living, obviously the definition varies. But if you think spiritually, the great living will be when you are utilizing what you have, the inner strength what you have, to the fullest. Yeah. Next is, having a great living means enjoying your life to the fullest. And third and foremost is, great living means being inner peaceful at your soul level. So when you feel that at my soul level I am really peaceful and I don't have any grudges, I don't have any anything opposes jealousy or something like that in my life, that is called a spiritual great living. So today we are just having to going to look at the aspects of gratitude, how the gratitude can be helpful in our life so that we can make a great living. Yeah. And to be very true with you all, great living, whatever your definition is, gratitude will always fit in. And gratitude will always help you for that. Yeah. So whatever your definition may it be varying, but it will definitely help you for great living. So now, what is gratitude? If we see the definition of gratitude, and again if you think with a soul level or towards an inner level, the gratitude is nothing but an attitude towards great, or attitude of gratefulness towards everything and anything that you have or that you are, isn't it? It is nothing but your attitude, but the attitude is of gratefulness. That is not an attitude which you think of an ego or something like that. So obviously gratitude is attitude. You have to have that approach towards anything what you have. Yeah. So now going forward, let us discuss what actually gratitude, how it affects our life. Okay. So let me just tell you a small story. I like to hear stories, read stories and tell stories as well. Okay. So just a small story. So first story is of a person who is from a normal background. Okay. He was having a sufficient money wherein he can just eat and learn the minimum, to the minimum level. So what he did was he got educated to a graduation level with efforts of having a normal food, and he was in a position where he will just have the minimum bare requirements. So he studied and he graduated from the college, and then obviously he had to work because there was no option. He has to survive, so he had to work. So what he did was he went to an office where there was a position vacant. Okay, there was an opening, so many people were there as usual. So because he was good, with a good attitude and with a good approach, he was interviewed, and then at the end he was asked for, what is your email ID? So give us your email ID and we will then send you the letter, offer letter. But what his reply was that, sorry sir, I do not have an email ID. And what the person then said was, because you do not have an email ID, sorry, we cannot select you. Okay. So he said, why is it so? He said that for us to have any opening for which we have to fill the position, the person has to have an email ID. So he was very disappointed. Though disappointed, he said, okay sir, no problem, thank you so much, and he left from there. So next day he again thought, I have to earn something, there is no option for me. If I have to survive, I have to earn. So what he did was, whatever money he had collected, what few money, whatever he had, he thought that I should start something where I can earn more. So what he did, what he used that money and he brought some fruits, okay, from far away farm and all. He then just sold it door to door, okay, so that he gets some money. Otherwise there were many people who were standing. So what he thought was, I will just sell it door to door. So he sold it door to door and then he got some money back. Afterwards, this was kept on happening, and this he did it for 2-3 weeks. What he saw that he was getting a good profit. He started getting good profit. Then he again reinvested. He again reinvested, then he got some big shop, and then he started to sell the fruits in that shop. So then that wise he got a good income and he was profitable. And after that some days, then the business grew so much that he then had a good big shop, okay. But after one day he saw that the manager who took his interview, okay, he was coming to his shop, and then he asked, oh, you have very great variety of fruits and all, what is your education level? So he said, I'm just a graduate, sir. So he did not at first disclose that who he was, okay. And then the person asked, oh, you are graduate, but if you could have worked, you would have reached so much good to a good position. And then what he said was, sir, if I was I was working somewhere, I just would have had an executive position, but because I did not have an email ID, I was not selected at your organization, into your organization. And that time the person recollected that what had happened, okay, some years back. This was the first story, okay. So we will just talk about it later on whenever we discuss, but this is the first story about gratitude. The second is a realistic approach, what we obviously see in many times, at many times rather. It is just a one of a part, I would just tell you what it happens. It happens with many of them, but the situation varies, but yes, it must have happened with each and every one of you rather. Okay, so to tell you what happens was, there is a big organization and there is an MD. Okay, and to the MD, there is a specific pune who or office boy who looks after his whatever requirements are. So what happens one day was, there is a very big client who is going to come and who has a very big transaction, who is going to have a deal of a very big transaction with this organization. So what happens is, MD is very much tensed and he is very frustrated that nothing, why is this file not there, what is this, okay. And then what happens was, because it was an important thing for MD, what he did was, he went down to get that person, and then he got that client or the person who was going to have a trade or deal, yeah, and he got him upstairs. And after he entered the cabin, obviously the first thing is to come and serve the water, fine. So what he did was, he rang the bell once, twice, thrice, nobody came. What happened was, outside, then if you imagine outside, there is a person or an executive who is who has a desk there, and he knows that today the pune is not going to come. He had already informed it to the MD, but the MD had just forgot because of this all tension and stress, fine. So what happens was, the executive sees that the MD is really wanting something. That is the reason he is calling and he is putting a bell. What he thinks, yes, obviously he must have, the client has come, so now he wants someone to serve water. So what he does it, he goes to the cooler, he takes a glass of water, and then he knocks the door and goes inside. So what happens is, the MD is scolding at this, yelling at that person, why did you get so late? Why did you bring the water so late? What is happening in the office? Okay, he doesn't even see yet that who is that person or what is that, and then he keeps on scolding. Got it? And then what happens is, at that position, now we have to just look into it, that if we are at that position, what will be our feelings? Okay, suppose that you are that person who has, now you, the person also had very lot of hard work, because he has to give the information to the MD after the meeting is done, or while the meeting is done, he has to submit the reports, he has to give some or the other information to the MD. So he himself is very busy, but because he sees that there is no one to serve water, he takes it to the MD. So in that position, what happens is, what are our feelings then? what are it generated, or what is the reaction what we will have in that situation. Okay, so what do you think?
Feeling of frustration.
Okay, okay. Sir, what about you?
Best thing is to laugh it off.
Okay.
Best thing.
Yes.
You will be frustrated.
Frustrated. Okay.
I'm doing another thing, not my work, but he is not even acknowledging.
Yeah, correct. Okay. So what about you? What will you feel? Okay. Okay. Fine. Yes. So this is obviously what happens. And what was lacking in that MD was a fact of gratitude, isn't it? Because he did not had something, he was frustrated or whatever XYZ, but he did not have that gratitude. At least look at the person who has brought it. Okay, because that is very much required, and that is what we are really lacking. Yeah. So just few minutes back we were discussing, and so as sir exactly said, that is what something we are really lacking about. Yeah, gratitude. So now again the question, so these are two stories which you will understand that how much gratitude plays, how important role the gratitude plays in our life. Okay, but we are obviously just neglecting it. We are just neglecting it.
We take it for many a time granted.
Yes, yes, many a times we are taking it for granted. Now what will the gratitude do? So today I am just going to focus on some of the points which we can use, and we can really see how our life can be changed. Yeah. So today, now next, going to the next question now. So the obviously before taking anything new, what we ask is, क्यों करना है भाई? क्या जरूरत है इसकी? Isn't it? क्या जरूरत है? कोई भी चीज हम लोग जब भी नया लेते हैं या नया चीज शुरू करते हैं, तो first question which comes in our mind is, क्या जरूरत है? क्यों? क्यों? Yeah. So now क्यों? So taking it to क्यों is that there are many people, as we are saying, there are many people, as sir also rightly said now, that there are many people who are not getting water to drink in summer. Yeah, there are many people who are really have to walk miles and miles to get drinking water. Yeah, only drinking water, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, there are some many people who don't have any home to stay. Yeah. Now there are many people actually, now coming back to this gratitude, there are many people who can't see the morning sunrise, isn't it? Who are blind and can't see. But how many times have we taken that gratitude feeling for our eyes? How many times we have thanked our eyes for being there, or thanked God or that particular what we call power for giving us this beautiful eyes with which we are able to see this beautiful world, isn't it? The blind people cannot differentiate between colors. They are not able to see how the colors look. What does color mean? Going to the basics, isn't it? Secondly, there are many people who can't even walk, who can't even get up from their seat, who are just lied on bed, isn't it? There are many people who, in spite of having one hand, only have to work with one hand, the other hand they don't have another hand. Yeah. So how many times are we thanking God or any power, any universal power, or rather just thanking that organ for functioning for us? How many times are we doing it? Yeah. Now simple, just saying, how many times are we thanking our family to be with us? Okay, now let me tell you, I mean what we do is we take for things for granted, true, but what happens is, sir, even if there are many people, like what we do is, hum log ko lagta hai ye kya jhagda kar rahi hai mere se, main kyun baat karu, kisi se bhi ho sakta hai, in any relationship, okay, but what happens is, if you look at it very deeply, if you are at home alone for 3 days, 4 days, how many days you can stay alone? Okay, even if you are right now fighting with any person, there are different of opinions, okay, between any person, but one day if that person is not there, what is your situation? So go through that feelings, and at least thank God. If you cannot speak it out, at least internally you have to be very grateful that today I have someone and who is around me in the home. Because, sir, let me tell you, there are many people who are staying alone And staying alone, I feel, is very, very difficult. It is the biggest task, I feel, because there is nobody to talk, there is nobody to see, okay? Even if you have every luxury in the home, if you don't have anybody with whom you can share, with whom you can fight, with whom you can just see and have a glance that yes, some person is around, how difficult it is, isn't it? There are many people who are orphans, who don't have anybody, isn't it, to fight. Rather, we say that you mere saath hamesha jhagda karte rehte ho ya jhagda karti rehti ho, okay? But there are many people who are willing to fight with someone, but they don't have that person with whom they can fight, isn't it? So how many times are we thinking about all this, and when are we thinking? That is very much important. Today's topic, I have taken this topic because the time is very important.
Yes.
Yeah, the timing which we have is very important. What happens is, sir, agar hamare, if I am right-handed, okay, right hand mein kuch chot lag jati hai, and I am not able to use right hand. That time, I understand what is the importance, how much work the right hand is doing. Isn't it? Yeah, agar mujhe sore eyes ho jate hain, okay, I have some infection in my eyes. That time I understand how much difficult it is to get up and search for the objects, okay? How much difficult it is to have that pain ke main kuch nahi dekh pa rahi hu, are kidhar rakha hai mera wo saman, isn't it? That time we yell like anything if we are not getting anything in hand what we really require, okay? And what we do is we just try to, if we are not getting anything, we are getting irritated at our family members who are really doing something good for us, isn't it? So we have to understand what is the time we are, and why should we wait for that particular moment to come? Yeah, if we have now something which is really important for us, we have to at least observe that what things or what important part that particular organ is performing, that particular family member is performing, or even that particular whoever it is, your friend or someone with whom you are not able to adjust. But how much important that person is when it comes to spending time, isn't it? The timing is very important because we don't have to wait till the end moment where that situation will come, and that time you will understand that what is the importance of that particular organ or that particular person. Yeah, so this is very important. And secondly is, there are two things I feel for gratitude. First is inner gratitude. Yeah, first is inner gratitude, and which is, we just now spoke about, yeah, that is our organs, being grateful to our organs, being grateful for our organs for functioning in a proper way. ठीक है, what we do is, अगर कुछ खराब हो जाती है तबियत, या अगर stomach upset भी हो जाता है, क्या मेरा पेट बार बार खराब हो रहा है, but how many times have you just appreciated that it, वो जब भी खराब नहीं है, you have ate n number of things which your tongue wants to eat, isn't it, which your stomach didn't wanted. Exactly. और ऊपर से हम खाते रहते pizza, burgers, whatever n number of French fries या फिर fried items. Made the food, I mean, stomach ko to wo extra kaam hai na sir. Exactly. Wo to extra kaam hai. To jab bhi kharab ho jata hai, what we say is, arre mera kya mera pet bar bar kharab ho raha hai. Okay? But how many times that it has digested what it did not want, it was an extra work for that stomach, isn't it? But it did the work in a proper way. So were you grateful at that time? Isn't it? So that is important. And obviously second is outer gratitude, which is gratitude towards others. Yeah. So these both gratitudes are very much important in our life, and we are really neglecting it. And what is happening is, the more the gratitude, obviously you will understand how much work that person is doing or that particular organ is doing. At least aap ek bar सिंपल अगर आईज ली हम लोग ने, सो वंस यू स्टार्ट ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड जस्ट थैंकिंग दैट आईज कि हाँ तुम कितना अच्छा काम कर रही हो, इट विल ऑलवेज ऑब्वियसली शो यू मोर ब्यूटिफुल थिंग्स इन लाइफ, इजंट इट? कुछ अच्छा देखने मिलेगा अगर तुम अपने ये आउटर में भी एप्लीकेबल है.
इट्स सॉर्ट ऑफ अ कम्युनिकेशन टू योर ऑर्गन.
यस 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 एंड इट डेफिनेटली वर्क बिकॉज वो ऐसे हॉर्मोन्स सीक्रेट करेगा विच योर बॉडी विल रियली फील फिट एंड हैप्पी इजंट इट. So, but are we looking and are we observing? That is the foremost important thing. कि हम लोग ने कभी उस नज़रिए से देखा ही नहीं किसी organ को नहीं देखा अभी तक, ना किसी चीज़ को देखा. And what nature or what law says it, whatever you don't use will get depleted. Yeah? Isn't it? Yes. And why don't you start using it today? So that is the reason I've took this topic. Because what we do is, because we neglect this, we wait for that time to come. कि अरे ये कितना important था मेरे लिए, या ये कोई person कितना important था मेरे लिए. But I never thanked that person. I never thanked. और thanking is sometimes क्या होता है, as a human ego बीच में आ जाता है काफी बार. Okay, but at least you can send the gratitude vibrations.
That is the barrier, because many a time we feel that we should thank, but then say, kya goodness ko thank.
Exactly. Exactly.
Exactly.
ये तो इसका काम ही है. वैसे ही हम लोग अपने organ के लिए भी सोचते हैं, अरे क्या. Even for our mind, if you see, mind creates so many ideas that it gives you so many new things. बट कभी हम लोगों ने उसको थैंक किया है नहीं. Isn't it? Because हम लोग वही सोचते हैं, यू आर एब्सोल्युटली राइट, कि ये तो इसका काम है, इसको तो वो करना ही है भाई. ओके, बट नो, ग्रैटिट्यूड ऑलवेज, मतलब हर एक, दैट इज नॉट ओनली बेनिफिशियल फॉर अदर्स, इट इज बेनिफिशियल फॉर अस एज वेल. ओके,
सो आवर ओन पर्सनालिटी आल्सो चेंजेस.
यस, एब्सोल्युटली. ओके, सो नाउ नेक्स्ट, एज आई टोल्ड यू टू स्टोरीज. ओके, gratitude and now moving forwards, just we will see. Yes, for as I mentioned you about organs, I have told you about the function of the organ. The most important part is our breath, isn't it? Zinda kis wajah se hai hum log? Because we are breathing. Yes, then is our body. Kyunki hum log breathe kiske liye le rahe? Because we have our body. Yes, then towards our feelings as well, because yes, sometimes what happens, our emotions, our feeling, humko aisa lagta hai ki ye nahi chahiye hame, this is what is creating stress, or this is creating something what is not required. But if you see frankly, this is what is making you human. What else do you have? Otherwise robots have everything, they can do anything, whatever they want. But these feelings, these emotions are making you and keeping you human, isn't it? It can be, you are taking or you are creating that stress feelings. If you look at it, God or everybody in nature is creating good hormones and good feelings. But you have never observing it. That is the only part I want to just make a point about, yeah? Next is gratitude to others. Obviously, as I told you, it starts with giving. Yeah, it has to start with giving. Because as you see in nature as well, a tree, can it come on its own? Can it grow on its own? What you have to do first is plant a seed. Isn't it? So seed is very important. So what is there? You have to sow the seed first. Only then the tree can grow, isn't it? Yeah, so you have to start something to do and get something out of it. Yes, that is very much important, because till the time you don't give, you cannot expect something to come back. Next is check with what you have to give. What I mean by that is, it is what we as a human think that ke materialistic thing ya money ya something what you have to give is yahi form mein hona chahiye. That is not the case.
Even a good smile.
Yes, absolutely. Even a good smile, okay, even something that you have learned today, you can share it with something. That is also giving, isn't it? That is also giving. So giving doesn't mean that you have to give in materialistic form or something like that. So same is with gratitude. Thank you, just saying thank you is more than enough with a smile. But it has to be genuine. It has to be real. Okay? Only then it will be attached to the feelings. And only then it will make the other person smile.
Yeah.
Yeah? If that MD, which we saw in the story, okay, if he had given that gratitude, at least the vibration of gratitude towards that person, how in that position the person would have felt? Yeah? He would have been ready to get something else also. Okay? But that is what is required. That whatever situation may be, at least, and that is not a one-day job. Again, and nothing like is one-day job, frankly speaking. Nothing is one-day job. So, also gratitude giving is not a one-day job. But if you practice and start doing it, you will understand. What I want you to make, observe today is, why is this gratitude important and why are we neglecting it? Yeah, and how much important actually it is. Yeah, that is what I want to just show you or to make an observation so that you at least identify in your, you don't waste more time. That is the full ultimatum of it. Okay. And making us feel good. Obviously, it makes us feel good and also others. It makes feel good to others as well. Yeah. So, this is about external or outer gratitude, what we are saying. That is using good words like thank you, please, smile. This is something what we are called external. That is with something, somebody else.
Yeah.
But it is also important internally as we discussed. Yes. Now, whatever happens, what agar hum log ne nahi kiya to kya hoga? As I told you. क्यों करना है नहीं किया तो क्या नहीं किया तो क्या सो जस्ट वी विल हैव अ लुक एंड सम फ्यू पॉइंट्स दैट नहीं किया तो क्या होगा फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट अगर ये तुम नहीं करते हो व्हाट हैपेंस इज टुवर्ड्स एंड ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम यू विल बिल्ड अ गिल्ट फीलिंग यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग गिल्टी ओके यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग गिल्टी कि अरे इसने तो अच्छा किया था उसको बोल देना चाहिए था तभी ओके बोल देना चाहिए था अभी तभी कर देना चाहिए था तभी ओके समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस हम लोग को करना होता है एज सर सेड दैट करना होता है बट क्या कर सोचते हैं हम लोग अरे छोड़ो ना बाद में देखेंगे नेक्स्ट टाइम जब ये अच्छा और अच्छा करेगा तभी करेंगे ओके सो इट डोंट कीप इट व्हाट माय एडवाइस टू यू इज डोंट कीप इट टू मटेरियलिस्टिक एंड एटलीस्ट यू कैन जस्ट से विद अ गुड स्माइल यू कैन गिव अ हग एंड यू कैन जस्ट स्माइल एंड से थैंक यू सो मच एटलीस्ट वो टाइम पे आप वैसा कर सकते हो Yeah, if your mind is saying ki isko kuch to aur bhi achha dena chahiye, so don't wait for that next moment. What you can do is just tell that person thank you, and then you can be at least that guilt feeling jo baad mein aane wali hai aapko, usse aap bach jaoge. Because bahut baar aisa hota hai, arey wo doll usko wo bachchi mang rahi thi, usko de deni chahiye thi. Yes. If you cannot give a big doll, give a small doll or at least आपको लगता है अगर मन से कि उसको कुछ दूसरा दे सकते हैं तो दूसरा दे दीजिए That girl or that child will be happy at that moment. Okay? Whoever it is, X, Y, Z person. But at least you can do that thing to avoid guilt. अगर ये आप नहीं करोगे, you will later feel guilty. Fine? And yes, second is you will get into the trap of ego. So these are the two major points I feel you will get a disadvantage of because obviously jaise hum log ne dekha stories mein yeah the first story obviously was of fruit seller wo kya hota agar wo jo person tha agar wo gussa hoke usko koi gratitude nahi rakhta wo towards that md and wo gussa hoke nikal jata kaise nahi dete ho job okay xyz if you he would have done that wo story kuch alag banti thi that person would have been somebody different isn't it Because he had kept that feeling of gratitude, it happened. Yes? Next is, as we saw in story number 2, how would our life be then? Agar har koi waisa hi karne lage to. Yes? If nobody is having gratitude now, okay? For example, just think, kisi ko kisi ke liye gratitude nahi hai. To kya hoga life mein?
Mechanical life. Dry life.
Exactly. Exactly. कोई भी किसी को स्माइल नहीं दे रहा हाँ ये तो तुम्हारा काम है क्या बड़ा कर रहे हो इसमें इफ एवरीबडी स्टार्ट टेलिंग दिस इमेजिन हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज फॉर अस टू स्टे इन द वर्ल्ड एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग अनफॉर्चुनेटली यस बिकॉज नोबडी इज रेडी टू लुक एट द एस्पेक्ट ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड एंड नोबडी इज एबल टू सी व्हाट आर द ड्रॉबैक्स और डिसएडवांटेजेस इन लेटर लाइफ Because obviously law remains same for everybody. It will not, and it will apply. It is applicable for all of us. So if you don't do it, what will happen in long run? is a consequence of that. Yes? Yeah? So that is the second part. Then as you saw in the story number 2, it will be difficult to live as a human being. And whatever you will not use will be depleted. Yeah? And example, agar material thing bhi aap le lete ho, if you buy a very good leather bag, yeah, bahut achhi bag hai wo, but if you do not use it many a times, what happens? Exactly. So agar material ke saath ye ho raha hai, we are humans. Yeah? So what happens to our relationship as well, wo bhi humko pata hai. Agar humne koi kaam kar raha hai, karte ja raha hai, we are not at all sending that at least thankful vibrations. Okay? What will happen to the relationship? Imagine what will happen. And most of the times people are suffering with this. Because of this, agar theek hai, agar tumhara kuch conflicts ho gaya hai, at that particular moment you cannot say thank you. It is okay, I feel. But at least send that vibration through you. Okay, thank you for doing everything what you have. That will automatically calm you down. That will automatically, that particular time you will calm down. And then you will realize ki nahi kuch to alag hai. Obviously that person also might come and talk to you. But the vibrations are very important. And that vibrations will be only created if you practice gratitude. Otherwise you will behave in the same way. Yes? Otherwise you will be sending those jealousy vibrations, bolte na stress wala vibrations, wahi vibration humse pass hone wala. Okay? Next is, what you give, what can you give? That is what you are having, isn't it? What you have, you can give. So if you have gratitude inside you, you will obviously be able to give gratitude. Yes, if you have just jealousy, stress within you, you will obviously be vibrating like the MD. He was very much tense, he was very much frustrated, XYZ. He had everything in him. So what he gave was same. Yes, so start practicing and having gratitude. And that will help you, and that will help you to give gratitude. Wo automatic aa jata hai sir. Matlab, once you start practicing, automatically wo thank you aa hi jata hai. May it be some smallest thing that person has done for you. It automatically comes. And next is, don't misunderstand. What happens was this inner gratitude is sometimes misunderstood as selfishness. But it is not selfishness. Okay? Because the selfishness, in selfishness you are thinking ke mera fayda kya hone wala hai. But here what you are saying is, thank you for doing whatever you are doing for me. Okay? Aisa nahi hai ki hum log selfish ban rahe agar hum log apne aap ke bare mein soch rahe hai. Please, that is not the case at all. Yeah? Now the most important thing, gratitude kab aayega hum mein? Yeah? Gratitude is second step, I would say. Okay? What is the first step is being satisfied. Aur jo bolte hai, hum log Marathi mein santosh bolte hai usko. Yeah? वो अगर अपने में है तो ही सेकेंड स्टेप विल बी ग्रैटिट्यूड. ओके? इफ आई डोंट हैव दैट सेटिस्फैक्शन अबाउट मी, अबाउट व्हाट आई हैव और अबाउट माई सेल्फ, अबाउट दिस लाइफ, अबाउट वॉट एवर इट इज, आई कैन नॉट गिव ग्रैटिट्यूड. या सो द बेस फॉर ग्रैटिट्यूड इज सेटिस्फैक्शन.
इन एडिशन टू दैट वी शुड हैव एक्सेप्टेंस.
या
एक्सेप्टिंग एवरीबॉडी एज इट इज.
यस यस.
Otherwise, if you don't have that attitude, immediately we will feel that इसने गड़बड़ किया तो क्यों thank you.
exactly. Yes. So, वो एक बहुत जरूरी बात है. Satisfaction will give you this gratitude and it will help you to go to the next level. Yeah. So now we will just see. Yes. What we have saw is disadvantages. So, अगर हम लोगों ने gratitude practice नहीं किया तो क्या होने वाला है वो हम लोगों ने देखा. या सो अभी ऑब्वियसली कुछ भी नया चालू करने के लिए फ़ायदा क्या क्या मेरा फ़ायदा है. या बेनिफिट इज द क्वेश्चन मार्क व्हाट ह्यूमन बींग्स हैव. यस सो जस्ट लेट अस लुक एट द थिंग्स और द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ इट. ऑब्वियसली द साइंटिफिक एडवांटेजेस इज ग्रैटिट्यूड रिलीजेस डोपामिन एंड सेरोटोनिन हॉर्मोन्स. या इट एक्टिवेट्स द ब्रेन स्टेम रीजन दैट प्रोड्यूसेस डोपामिन. सो ऑब्वियसली यू आर हैप्पी हॉर्मोन्स are released. So you will feel happy, you will feel satisfied, you will feel fresh. Okay? Agar aap chota se chota aap yaad karo ki kabhi kisi ko ek chota sa phool diya, oh thank you so much. How much happy you feel inside? Ki are maine usko thank you bola aur wo kitni khush ho gayi. या वो कितना खुश हो गया, isn't it? So that obviously produces good hormones, which are very much required for your body. Yeah. Next is the simple act increases your production of serotonin, that is this hormones, and it you feel more positive, you feel more healthy, and it is not what I am saying, but it is scientifically proved that it will reduce your depression, stress, tension, whatever it is. Yeah.
You will see the smile on other person's
face. Exactly. And agar wo sacha smile hai, automatically you will feel happy, sir. Bacche log ko dekh ke hum khush kyun hote hai? अरे वो पूरा ग्रैटिट्यूड में रहते हैं, जो भी मिला है थैंक यू फॉर दैट, थैंक यू फॉर, अगर आपने कुछ बोला कि मैंने आपके लिए कुछ सरप्राइज लाया है, आप एक छोटा भी चॉकलेट देते तो ना वो इतना खुश हो जाते हैं, इजंट इट ग्रैटिट्यूड है वो, वाओ इतना वाओ मेरे लिए चॉकलेट लाया, कितना लाया था यार आपने, छोटा सा चॉकलेट. या वी हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम देम व्हाट इज ग्रैटिट्यूड, कुछ भी आप दो वो बहुत खुश हो जाते हैं, इजंट इट.
एंड इवन इन्फेंट they cannot talk, but
yeah,
they will smile. That is,
yes, exactly, sir. Your grandson now, yeah, you will really be happy and seeing all these things happening with your grandson,
that
isn't
is
it?
Their way of showing gratitude.
Yes, 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 isn't it? So this is what we already have it, but what happens is we then start neglecting it. We start neglecting it. That is the only thing which we do as a human. Yeah. The next is yeah, it has been scientifically, it opens your mind for new learnings. Yeah, because what happens is, agar mere paas gratitude nahi hai, I am already at that level, mujhe sab pata hai, aap kya mujhe sikhaoge. Okay, so the doors for learning are automatically closed. Lekin jab bhi aap gratitude mein aa jate ho, wo state pe aa jate ho, automatically, oh thank you bola matlab kya bola, aap mere se kuch to acha kar rahe ho. कुछ तो है जो मेरे से आपको अच्छा पता है, एंड दैट ओपन्स द न्यू थिंग्स फॉर योर डोर फॉर योर लर्निंग. या गॉड के पास हम लोग जब भी जाते हैं, आपने देखा रहेगा अपने जो प्रीवियस पुराने मंदिर है, वो उसको जो एंट्रेंस रहता है वो छोटा होता है, झुक के जाना पड़ता है बाबा, कोई भी हो आप सीधा जाओगे तो क्या होगा, इजंट इट, यू विल डैश, यू विल डैश. सो यू हैव टू बो डाउन. And bowing down means you are considering someone.
I think it is the maybe that is the reason in Gabara what was.
Yes.
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 So you have to
yes, sir.
Bend and
yes,
go.
Sir. Yes, sir. You have to bend and go. Yes. झुक के आना है, यहाँ पे आना है तो. Okay. So everything, I am very much fond of all our philosophical things, and I truly believe that it has a scientific reason behind it. It's that only thing is we don't know that scientific. Okay, so obviously gratitude is there, and इसके लिए हम लोग जब भी praise करते हैं किसी को, automatically हम लोग अपने को लगता है नहीं इसके पास कुछ तो अच्छा है, but at that time please don't mix it with the form of jealousy. Okay, jealousy जब भी आ जाती है, हाँ इसके पास बहुत बड़ा, खुद को ये समझता है अभी, हाँ ठीक है अभी position है तो मुझे करना पड़ रहा है, no, if that is the thing then obviously you will not give anything for learning, your own growth के लिए stop कर दोगे आप, आपकी खुद की ग्रोथ स्टॉप हो जाएगी, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट गिविंग समवन द क्रेडिट, और समवन जो प्रेज रिक्वायर्ड है वो आप मन से नहीं दे रहे हो. सो डोंट मिक्स, एवर एवर मिक्स इट विद, अगर नहीं करना है तो इट इज ओके नॉट टू से, बट एटलीस्ट डोंट मिक्स इट विद जेलसी. और जब भी आपके मन में ग्रेटिट्यूड आता है, सी टू इट फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स और फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट ऑनवर्ड्स, जो जो भी है दिल से बोलिए, दिल से थैंक यू बोलिए, यस दैट विल ऑटोमेटिकली गिव, क्या क्या है और क्या एक्सपीरियंस है वो आप खुद कर दीजिए. मतलब एक छोटी बच्ची को भी अगर आप थैंक यू बोलते हो ना, वो आपके लिए पानी लाती है, अगर उसको भी आप थैंक यू बोलते हो ना, कितना अच्छा स्माइल देती है वो, इजंट इट. सो हैव दैट एक्सपीरियंस, दैट इज व्हाट आई वांट टू जस्ट आपको वो ऑप्शंस में देना चाहती हूँ कि आप एक्सपीरियंस कीजिए ये सब. या देन योर एक्शंस आर बीन पास टू द यूनिवर्स. ओके, what happens with gratitude is once you become grateful for whatever you have, obviously universe mein wo vibrations chali jati hai, and then universe thinks yes isko aur ye chahiye. Okay, this is what is called law of attraction, isn't it? So whatever you emit to universe, it will give you back, it will give you back, and this is now scientifically proved as well. So why don't we give gratitude for each and everything? Once you start emitting it, obviously it will return to you. या सो दिस इज वॉट आई कॉल, इसके वो आपका जो ग्रेट लिविंग है उसके लिए कोई भी आपका डेफिनेशन फॉर ग्रेट लिविंग हो, ग्रेटिट्यूड विल हेल्प, बिकॉज यू विल स्टार्ट एमिटिंग दोज वाइब्रेशन ऑफ ग्रेटफुलनेस. और रिटर्न में आपको वही मिलने वाला है. आपको अगर फिजिकल फिटनेस चाहिए तो फर्स्ट स्टार्ट बी थैंकफुल के गुड दैट एटलीस्ट आई हैव मेड टुडे, आई केम टू दैट प्रैक्टिस, आई कुड डू द एक्सरसाइज, थैंक यू बॉडी, टुडे आई कुड डू द एक्सरसाइज एंड आई एम फीलिंग फिट टुडे, थैंक यू फॉर दैट. सो वंस यू स्टार्ट, ऑब्वियसली नेक्स्ट डे, थर्ड डे, फोर्थ डे आपको अच्छा फील होगा, और अच्छा फील होगा. या सो वॉट एवर योर डेफिनेशन, यू विल ऑब्वियसली, ग्रेटिट्यूड इज वन ऑफ द स्टेप यू कैनॉट स्किप. ओके, एंड इफ यू थिंक के ग्रेटिट्यूड के बिना भी तो बड़े बड़े लोग बने हैं, ट्रू बने हैं, बट इंटरनली आर दे हैप्पी. सो आई गिव यू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ स्पिरिचुअल लेवल, एट अ स्पिरिचुअल लेवल, दैट ग्रेट लिविंग मीन्स सिर्फ नहीं, जैसे मैंने आपको बताया लग्जरियस होम है, लेकिन मैं अकेला हूँ घर में, कितना टाइम तक मैं अकेला खाऊंगा, आई एम गेटिंग सुपर डिलीशियस डिशेस, इजंट इट, बट इफ आई एम नोबडी हैट होम टू शेयर इट विद, टू टॉक विद, what is the use? As a human, am I feeling internally peaceful? That is a question mark. Okay? So, whenever now at least relook at your definition of great living, whatever you have in your mind. Okay? And start using the gratitude towards each and everybody who you want to be there in your life, so that you will be able to enjoy the great living. Yeah, so start doing it from today itself. Yeah, then it replaces guilt. What we saw in the first half, that a guilt feeling ajati. Obviously, it will replace the guilt with something what is called as self-satisfaction. Isn't it? Automatically, aapka problem solve ho jata hai udhar. Agar nahi hai aapke paas koi guilt feeling, obviously, wo hormones hai hi nahi, release nahi hua hai. Toh aapki body fit hi rehne wali hai. At least, एक जगह है जहाँ पे आपको वो मेडिसिन नहीं खाने पड़ेगी, यार वो कर देगा तो अच्छा होता. और अपना माइंड ऐसा है ना सर कि वो हमेशा लिंक्ड रहेगा उसके साथ, अरे ये कर देता तो अच्छा होता. जब भी आप वो पर्सन को देखोगे ना, अरे इसको वो दे देना चाहिए था. ओके, ये गिल्ट फीलिंग हमेशा आती है, और एज ए ह्यूमन वो होता है, काफी बार होता है. या सो व्हाई डोंट यू जस्ट खत्म कर दो, थैंक यू बोल दो, खत्म कर दो बात को, सो दैट यू आर रेडी टू टेक अ न्यू एक्सपीरियंस इन लाइफ, इजंट इट. या Do you feel that whatever I'm saying is correct? Yeah. So now, हम लोगों ने देखा कि what are the disadvantages? Okay, why it is important? Then what are the advantages of the gratitude? Yeah. And now we will just have a small NLP. हम लोग एक exercise कर लेते हैं. And after that, we will obviously look into it how we can practice this gratitude. Yeah. Fine. So are we ready? So just take your positions, be calm and cool, relax your body, yeah, and just put your palm upwards, yes, and possibly don't touch your back, yeah. And what I want to do before we start this exercise is, what I want you to do is, remember any moment where you were stuck in the situation, where it was very much difficult situation, but God or that universe or somebody in the form of God helped you to come out of that situation. Okay? So that particular moment, जो आपको लगता है ना, हमें कभी कभी लगता है, अरे ये अगर ये ऐसा हो जाता तो कितना difficult, कितना बुरा होता मेरे लिए. Yeah? But thank God that वो person आया और मुझे मदद कर दी. So वो thankful वाली feeling I want you to create. Yeah? So any moment where you can recollect that. Yes? वो remember करने के बाद we will start the exercise. Yeah? So now, take a deep breath and exhale. And while exhaling, just relax your body. Imagine your brain is relaxing. Imagine your eyes are relaxing. So whenever you are exhaling, just exhale in a slow manner. And while exhaling, think that your body, each body part is getting relaxed. Okay? So once again, we'll take a deep breath. And while exhaling, imagine your each and every body part is getting relaxed. Relax your body. Relax your shoulders. Relax your stomach. Relax your feet. Relax. Completely relax yourself. Very good. Very good. Now, imagine that particular moment. Imagine that particular moment where you were stuck in a situation which was very difficult to handle. And now imagine that some God or some power of God helped you in that particular situation. That particular situation helped you. It helped you to come out of that particular situation. Now feel the feelings that you were having. Feel that feelings. Thank God, thank universe ki main usse bach gaya, wo incident se main bach gaya. I'm so thankful that today you have saved me out of this situation. You have saved me to be alive. You saved me. I'm so thankful for that. Create those feelings and now increase the intensity of those feelings. Increase the intensity. If it is at 5, increase the intensity. Thank God. Thank you so much that you helped me in that situation. I'm so thankful that you helped me in that stuck situation. Because of you, I'm here today. Increase the intensity. 9, 10, at the high level intensity, feel the feelings. Feel the feelings. And once you start feeling it, give any color of your choice to that feelings. Give any choice, color of your choice to that feelings. At level 10, you are feeling the feelings. Thank God, thank you so much that you saved me. You got me out of that situation. I'm so thankful to you. I'm so thankful that I'm able to be with my family today. Only because of that situation, I am able to be here alive. Give a color to that intensity and that feelings. And now start imagining that that color is going inside your body, into your brain. That feeling of thankfulness is moving in your brain. Thank you. Now imagine and see your brain. Thank you, brain, for giving me that beautiful thought and beautiful idea which I was able to use and come out of that situation. Thank you very much, brain. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now come down. Thank God. Thank you, eyes, for able to see me the options which were helpful to me. Thank you so much, eyes. I'm really so thankful. See that color flowing through your eyes. See the color flowing through your eyes. Now come down. See that color flowing through your heart. Your beautiful heart is now filled with that color of thankfulness. Thank you, heart. Thank you, heart, for beating in a perfect function and keeping me alive. I'm so thankful to you. It has been wonderful and I'm really thankful. I'm thankful to my whole body. See that color flowing through your body now, coming to your feet. The color is now coming to your feet. Have it at level 10. Feel the feelings of thankfulness and that beautiful color flowing through your complete body. Wow, your body is fully thankful. You are thanking each and every cell of your body to be in a proper function. I'm so thankful, God, that you are here with me. I'm so very thankful to all the organs to be with me. Wow, let the feeling flow from up to the bottom of your body. Let it flow from up to the bottom. Wow, it is so very beautiful. It is so very thankful. I'm so thankful. Just feel the feelings and be in this position for more 2 minutes. Enjoy the feelings. Enjoy the heartbeat. Enjoy the color of thankfulness into your body flowing freely and with an intensity of level 10. Wow. Feel and enjoy the happiness of thankfulness. Today you are thanking your each and every organ, your each and every cell, because of which you have your body with you. You are alive as a human being. For 2 more minutes, enjoy it. Very good. Keep on enjoying. Keep on enjoying. Once you are done, just rub your hands and open your eyes slowly as per your convenience. Open it slowly as per your convenience. Okay? So, are you okay, sir? Okay? So what happens with this gratefulness? Okay? Yes? So you have to thank your body each and every day. This is very much important. Yeah? Because at least this body, kya hota hai, kabhi kabhi hum log sochte hai ki soul, many of the people are more engrossed in soul. But soul agar part hai, yes, obviously soul is something which is brought, which has brought us on this earth. But वो soul को हम लोग express किस हिसाब से कर पाते हैं, क्यों कर पाते हैं? Because of our body, isn't it? Our body expresses any feelings for us. So yes, obviously our body is also that much important. So we have to take care and be grateful towards our body as well. It is not only something what we are dealing with day in day and day out. Yeah, it is with our body as well. Because our body is something which it belongs to us and it will belong to us till the end, isn't it? Yeah, so very much be thankful for that. Now just moving forward, so hopefully you enjoyed the session which we do the exercise. So aap thoda concentrate nahi kar paaye, but are you okay now? Okay, good. So how did the experience feel from inside? Yeah, so that is what exactly you have to do. You have to be thankful. And kya hota hai, kabhi kabhi starting mein hum log ko use nahi rehte. What you can do is, physically you can keep your hand. Okay, thank you brain for being on giving me new ideas and coming out of the situation, isn't it? Because apna brain agar aapke liye kaam nahi karega, hum chal bhi nahi payenge, hum kuch bhi nahi kar payenge. Yeah, agar apni aankhein apne liye kaam nahi karengi, hum dekh nahi payenge, kuch nahi dekh payenge life mein, isn't it? जो ब्यूटीफुल सीनरीज, जो ब्यूटीफुल पार्ट्स देख सकते हैं वो हम नहीं एंजॉय कर पाएंगे, इजंट इट? सो हर एक ऑर्गन, हर एक सेल अपने लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है. और अगर अपनों को गॉड ने इतना अच्छा कुछ दिया है, सो व्हाई कांट वी थैंक फॉर इट, इजंट इट? या सो नाउ मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, हाउ टू डू, बिकॉज पता तो चल गया है अभी कि करना है, बट कैसे करें सो दैट इट बिकम्स इफेक्टिव इन योर डे टू डे लाइफ एंड ऑल्सो इट हेल्प्स फॉर ग्रेट लिविंग. Whatever your definition is, how to achieve it through gratitude, kaise karna hai abhi, okay? So we will discuss on that now. So first and foremost is writing of a gratitude journal. Yeah, ek book banaiye, gratitude book. Simple hai, kuch nahi hai zyada usme, okay? And I would prefer that you write a gratitude book every morning. Because what happens, once you are grateful in every morning, it gives a more impact for complete day. Complete day ke liye important ho jata hai. ठीक है, कभी कभी ऐसा हो जाता है कि सुबह तो मेरे पास टाइम नहीं रहता. इट्स ओके इवन इफ यू राइट 3 points इनिशियली, उसके बाद आप अगर लिखना चालू करेगा ना, बिलीव मी यू विल कीप ऑन राइटिंग. अगर 5 मिनट भी लगते ना, आप बोलेंगे चलेगा 5 मिनट बैठ के मैं लिख सकता हूँ. बट वंस एटलीस्ट यू स्टार्ट करते हैं जब भी, ओके. और कोई भी लैंग्वेज में हो, इट इज इमटेरियल, कैसे भी लिखो, कुछ भी लिखो, बट लिखना जरूरी है. क्योंकि लिखते हैं तभी हमको समझ में आता है कि हमारे माइंड में क्या आ रहा है. ओके, आप बोलते मैं सोच लूंगा, सोचने से वो इम्पैक्ट नहीं आने वाला है जो आप लिखने में आओगे. ठीक है, तो लिखना जरूरी है. सो जस्ट प्रिपेयर अ स्मॉल बुक, अ स्मॉल डायरी. अगर आपको लगता है कि मैं सुबह उठ के मुझे टाइम नहीं मिलता, या फिर मेरे पास मुझे बाकी सब करना होता है या तैयारी करनी होती है, नो प्रॉब्लम. बट एटलीस्ट अ स्मॉल डायरी तो ले सकते हो ना सर. एक स्मॉल डायरी भी इज ऑल्सो सफिशियंट, जिसमें आप 3 पॉइंट लिखोगे तो भी चलेगा, बट इट इज रिक्वायर्ड. या सो राइटिंग her gratitude journal is very much important, and what scientifically it is proven now that your long term well being is increased by 10% if you are writing a gratitude journal. Okay, this is what scientifically prove ho chuka hai, and there are many people who are at the top and they are writing a gratitude journal. Yeah, the second is observe what, yeah, this point is very much important. I feel observe what others lack and we have. Okay, what we do is हम लोग को उल्टा आदत रहता है, दूसरे के पास ये है, मेरे पास ये नहीं है, मेरे पास वो नहीं है, दूसरे के पास ये भी है. ओके, बट बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर व्हाट यू हैव. सो फॉर दैट ऑब्जर्व, ऑब्जर्वेशन इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट. और जब भी आप लिखना शुरू करोगे, ऑटोमेटिकली यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग, इजंट इट, कि आई हैव दिस, सो आई एम थैंकफुल फॉर व्हाट आई हैव. सो ऑब्वियसली वो पॉइंट कवर हो जाएगा आपको जब भी आप ग्रेटिट्यूड जर्नल लिखना शुरू करोगे. Then express it to your family members and to the loved ones. This is a one option which you can use. और मैंने जैसे बताया कि कोई instances में अगर आपको वो gratitude express नहीं हो रहा है, send gratitude vibrations, true real vibrations of gratitude. Okay, that will also do, but that is in particular situation. कोई भी form में आप उसको ये करो, and I think आप अगर express करोगे तो obviously दूसरा person तो अच्छा ही feel करने वाला है कि नहीं, कुछ बुरा तो नहीं कर रहे हो आप उसके लिए, isn't it true? And आप अपने लिए भी अच्छा हो रहा है, तो डबल फायदा है. बराबर ना, डबल बोनस है, डबल बेनिफिट है. देन प्रेजिंग गॉड, या जो हम लोग स्तोत्र वगैरह जो भी पढ़ते हैं, ओके, प्रेजिंग गॉड. व्हाट हैपेंस इज वंस वी प्रेज गॉड और एनी पर्सन, हम लोग जैसे डिस्कस किया, तो अपने से ऊपर कोई है इसकी अपने को भावना आ जाती है. So automatically we go into the gratitude mode, yeah, and then most of the things become simpler. That is the reason हम लोग जो स्तोत्र सुबह सुबह उठ के पढ़ना अपने बोला जाता है अपने इंडियन कल्चर में, isn't it? That is the reason behind it. कि once you start praising your God, अपने को समझ में आता है कि हम किसी से तो छोटे हैं बाबा. Okay, मुझे ये position पे हूँ मैं, मुझे कौन क्या बोलेगा, yeah? अगर हम लोग ऐसा सोचते हैं, बट वंस यू ओपन दैट गॉड, अरे ये भगवान ने ऐसा भी किया है, ये भगवान के पावर ने ऐसा भी किया है, ऑटोमेटिकली अपना माइंड एक सेट हो जाता है. सो डू दैट इफ यू हैव टाइम, यू परमिट, दैट इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द वे यू कैन डू इट. बट राइटिंग ग्रेटिट्यूड जर्नल इज अ मस्ट सर. दैट इज बोलते हैं ना, जैसे मैं बोलूँगी, आई वुड रिकमेंड कि वो आप करो ही. कोई भी, हर कोई अभी जो ये वीडियो सुनेगा, हर कोई जो ये सुन रहा है, स्टार्ट राइटिंग इट फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स. And in the morning, may it be for 3 points, may it be for whatever points you can feel. But likhna shuru kar dijiye. And along with that, I am giving you these options, yeah? Next is nature walk. Nature se hume bahut bahut kuch seekhna hai. Okay, nature walk, main aise nahi bolungi, apne idhar to kuch aise forest nahi hai ki jahan hum log jaake walk kare. But even if you are watering that plant, okay, you will see, observe that plant. ओके, प्लांट्स क्या करते हैं सर, उनके पास बहुत ग्रेटिट्यूड है. जैसे जिस फल, जिस झाड़ को ज़्यादा फल है, वो क्या होता है, झुका हुआ होता है ना, या उसके पास अपने नेचर में बहुत सारा ग्रेटिट्यूड है. बहुत सारे चीज़ें हमको नेचर से सीखनी है, या बट हम लोग कभी ऑब्जर्व नहीं करते. वी आर ह्यूमन्स, हम लोग बहुत बड़े हैं ऐसा हम लोग सोचते हैं, बट ऐसा नहीं है. ओके, देन फ्रेंडशिप विथ योर सेल्फ, That is also another thing which is required, and be grateful for that. Okay, and obviously with others as well. Then appreciate them whenever you can. Appreciation is nothing but your gratitude. Yeah, appreciate jab hi karoge, automatically wo gratitude aap mein aa jayega. Smile more often. ठीक है मेरे पास पैसे नहीं देने के लिए बाबा मैं क्यों दूँ पैसे ओके नो प्रॉब्लम एटलीस्ट गिव अ स्माइल या एटलीस्ट हैव दैट सेटिस्फैक्शन आपका फेस मतलब हमेशा अपना फेस भी अगर अच्छा हो कोई स्माइलिंग फेस हो तो कितना अच्छा लगता है इजंट इट दूसरे को भी अच्छा लगता है कि अरे हमेशा स्माइलिंग रहता है वाओ या ट्राई टू गिव व्हाट यू हैव दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस ऐसे इट इज़ नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट कि मटेरियलिस्टिक थिंग ही देने चाहिए वॉट एवर यू हैव यू फील दैट मेरे पास ये है जो मैं शेयर कर सकता हूँ शेयर दैट बिकॉज दैट विल स्टार्ट समथिंग कि हाँ मैं दे सकता हूँ मतलब मेरे पास कुछ तो है देने के लिए दैट विल गिव यू सेटिस्फैक्शन दैट विल गिव यू ग्रेटिट्यूड यस देन टॉक एंड फील द इमोशंस विद ईच एंड एवरी इंडिविजुअल ओके सो ट्राई टू एक्सप्रेस दैट इज वॉट आई फील अगर कैसा होता है बहुत लोग होते हैं जो एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाते बट आई फील दैट when you start expressing automatically it will happen and at least start expressing kyunki kya hota hai abhi apne life mein itne hum log everybody is so busy with each and everything that kisi ke paas time nahi hai baith ke wo expression sunne ke liye pehle jaisa nahi hai abhi isn't it so we have very small amount of time so kisi agar kisi ko lagta bhi hoga ki nahi are mujhe bahut chinta hai tumhari but that person might or might not be able to give you time so better to express yourself okay start expressing and once you start expressing automatically it will get into your day to day routine as well enjoy what you do wo bhi ek gratitude ka part hai because once you start enjoying once you start feeling thankfulness towards your job what you have okay there are many people who want that job where you are at where you are today okay most of them people want the house where you are staying wo abhi tak unke dream mein hai okay many people travel so there are not many people who want to at least travel somewhere unko wo bhi nahi naseeb hota hai isn't it so be whatever you are doing be happy to the fullest doing that okay be happy towards it then make or write a card that is a simple thing okay bacche log to bichare itne acche hote hai wo card bhi bana dete drawing nahi aata hai theek hai chalega kuch to drawing bana ke de dete this is for you yeah So write a card, at least उतना तो कर सकते हैं write a card, meditate, okay, meditate is very important, again, meditation and writing journal is very important, that is the second star point I would give to, yeah, meditate is nothing, obviously you must be knowing what exactly now meditation means, yeah, you have already heard so many lectures, definitely मुझसे ज़्यादा आपको पता है कि meditation का मतलब क्या है, real meaning of it, yeah. Then say thank you, say please,
yes.
जो words है yeah, say that. Post quotes भी होते हैं वो बहुत अच्छे होते हैं कभी कभी वो बोलते हैं ना हम लोग अरे क्या इतना अच्छा आज सुन लिया या देख लिया या पढ़ लिया isn't it? वो भी अपना एक day बना देता है Yes. Okay, yes, true, sorry. Yeah, so use those words. Those are simple words which we can really use and have the feeling of gratitude yeah always be thankful with what small people have done for you even if the people whatever it may be small or big it doesn't matter okay it doesn't matter ki kitna unhone kaam kiya but apne growth hum log aaj yahan pe jo khade hai wo kisi na kisi ke wajah se hi hai everybody for that matter everybody yeah kisi na kisi ke wajah se hi yahan pe khade hai so be thankful for that yeah इट मे बी और जब भी आप ये प्रैक्टिस करने लगते हो ना आप देखते नहीं हो कि कौन सा पर्सन ने मेरे लिए क्या किया ऑटोमेटिक वो थैंक यू आ जाता है और वो भी दिल से आ जाता है यस देन यस शेयर इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द ग्रैटिट्यूड विद अदर्स या सो नाउ आई हैव डन माई पार्ट बाय शेयरिंग विद यू ऑल सो नाउ होपफुली यू विल शेयर इट विद अदर्स एंड यू विल यूज इट इन योर लाइफ यस सो आई जस्ट एंड अप विद दिस पॉइंट And thank you so much. Really, really thank you so much for being here and listening to me.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.